Assalamu alaikum friends. Today I'm going to show you how you can change the console cup holder. It's really hard. I have a Kia Optima 2012. It's really very easy to change. What you have to do first, I'm changing because this is a crack inside. You can see. First of all, remove this shield. They have a two bolts, 10 mm. Open these two bolts. Now open the other screw from other side. Thank you for watching the video. Let's meet in my next video. If the video is good, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.